Hey everyone, this is Justin from Digital Bench, and welcome back to Nioh. Looks like we opened another submission. So I guess we'll knock that out first before we move on to the next story mission. I guess we're going back in them caves. Damn caves, though. You know, drink here. So I cleared out my inventory. I'm pretty sure it didn't save for me doing it last night, so. Which is grand. And thank God we got a shrine here because I have a lot of goddamn souls. I don't think that's it. How are we good on this? It's up to 15%. Still like having those elixirs drop. Alright. I also managed to do some like transmogging, so I changed the look of my sword and my axe just to see what it does, just for fun. Some of them arrows back. Yokai watch. Oh yeah. Ooh. Oh. I blocked. Oh, I mean, I dodged. Oh well, maybe he'll drop an elixir, which he did. Oh, new chest piece. Still below where we need to be. I'm looking all sorts of it's mix mash here. Got really another armor piece. Oh shit. Oh no, that was the we got gloves. Alright. And then looks like we got a new it's like the regular one. Whatever. Oh, also got this. Which, that is lower than everything we currently have. Okay. So we're making our way through this game. So far has not been too... What is this guy doing? Oh! Who's that? What is this? Is this somebody interrupting my game? Hey, people. Shit. I don't know. Come on. Wow. Well, I guess it wasn't someone interrupting my game. I mean, you could have fooled me. But then he didn't heal. Oh, what is this? Did I accidentally do this? Oh, that guy must be doing that. Oh, that is stupid. Thanks, game. Okay, I think that guy really needs to die. I think he's fanning the flames of my death. Is he an enemy? He is definitely an enemy. Okay. So that is, I would have been dead. So, technically I was right, but not in the way that I thought. I thought somebody was invading my game, but it's actually those enemies summon revenants when I touch them? I guess? Maybe? Question mark? Kind of a dick move. Oh, damn. Well, there goes all my shots for that. Don't even know if that stuff is good. That means I would have to fall down and get it. Oh, hitting every button that I need to. It's hitting all the wrong buttons for blocking. We'll take an elixir. Take two elixirs. Guy's working in a coal mine over here. Oh god. Knew something spawned. Thank god it was that. I was fearing the worst. Okay. Oh, that always worries me. Always worries me. Especially in Dark Souls when I'm fighting stuff on. Oh, we got a new battle axe, and I already made my other battle axe look better. It is not better. You lie to me, game. Crap. Crap. Alright. I thought about transmogging my armor, but I haven't seen anything that I really, really want to keep. Are you kidding me? It's when I get close to it. Alright, so it is when I get close to it. Alright, so let's see if we can find this guy first. So I would love to hit the prey thing. Which we may end up doing anyway. Taking that elixir. Crap. There's the dude. It's a good thing we went the other way. Oh, 9, no thanks. You know what? I think I'm gonna cash those in real quick. Why not? Well, first, let's do this. So we need 9,500. Let me respond to those two again, dude. Oh, it's probably that making noise. Okay. So let's use up this stuff. Stone, it gives me 500, so we want to use 9 of those. So that levels us up. And this one gives us 2,000. And how many million? I should check. Damn it. So to level up, we need 10,000. Can we get 10,000 from what we got? That's 2,000. Oh, go back to there. There we go. So that's 2,000. See, 6 10. So that's gonna be, it'll be like 5,000. That's not enough. All right. Alright, so keep on, keep it on. Switch to the regular sword now. Oh no. What happened? Oh, you keep spawning. Oh, balls. Fuck. Oh, did I? No. Oh, you blocked me. You dick. This is gonna be bad, real bad. Alright, so let's sneak around here. And see if we can lure them. Come on! Wouldn't even let me fucking swing. Oh god. Yeah, basically gonna have to keep separating them like this. Oh, I could have killed him. Stay away from them. God damn it. Fuck. Fuck. Another one? Who's shooting? He's shooting me. Shit. Fuck you. That was stupid. I'm gonna fight those assholes again. Where's that run up and get my shit? Of course I can't fucking run up there. Kiss my ass. I block. Come on, game. Fight these assholes. Up there and not. Fuck you. Fucking course. Okay. Alright. Get mad, getting frustrated, we need to calm down a bit. That is horse shit. He's almost dead. Oh. That is not the time to die. Oh, come on! No! 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 Heal, you asshole! There you go. Please come over here. Dicks. What was that? What is that? Anything in here? No. No, 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 no. Kinda want that chest though. It is a chest, right? Oh fuck it, let's just go. What the chest? That gave me nothing. Oh, nope. Gave me some heals. Alright. Now that shit show's done. Why did you start doing that? Get me the fuck out of here. Well, that was fun. Oh, I need a water for that. So, definitely think that Nobunaga is going to be the final boss. Or has something to do with the final boss. Ooh. Well, that was definitely a rough one. Hopefully, had some. We don't fight any more of those dudes in the. Well, at least the next story mission. Alright, so we did get a better sword, it looks like. Or, no, we got a sword. We did, and it's 143. Yeah. Alright, so it's definitely worth doing that. Alright, let's check out gear. Nothing. 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 We got another yokai. Look, they all can do that. Oh, there's different colors of those. That's fun. He's a dick. I think that's all we got so far. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's a Mizuchi. Searshu? That's how you pronounce that? Okay. And then we made progress in somebody's story. Don't know who. Okay. Oh, that's right. We prestiged. Ugh. I want to die now. Definitely want that. Whatever can give us advantage fighting them, this is something we want. Alright, so it's time to start this next story mission. And Raikiri looks like we might get a lightning sword as a reward for this, so let's go. I'm wondering which story mission was the demo, or at least the last demo. Because I had a bone to pick with that boss. It's like, is that Chibi in you? This stage. And with the rain? So it looks like we have... So there's gonna be a shortcut for that. We'll hit up the... prey station here. Oh wait, that's slightly racist too. I wasn't going for that, but... now that I thought about it afterwards... I'm sorry. Little bit offensive. Oh. Liking this new sword already. Why can't I send those to storage? Any goodies? Goodies? Alright, so we got like a Yoki by the shortcut. What was he at? 24? I guess we need to fight this guy first before we. Oh, you got him. Got a douche behind you throwing shit. Crap, crap.
Purple!
Throw that shit that far. Shit. Oh, we play a dangerous game here. Oh, you can throw those pretty far. Oh, can I? I guess I can walk. Hey, can I walk on any of that? I might be able to walk on that. I guess we're about to find out. Where's the bridge at? That's the bridge. Fuck it, let's go. I see it. Somebody saw me. That guy saw me. Grab and run! Oh, fire! Oh, help.
Since I said freight station, oh, I can't even think of it.
I feel so bad, but it's so funny at the same time. Oh well, it just shit happens. I don't mean anything by it. It's just... I wanted to think of something fun to say about those prey shrines, and that was the thing that popped in my head, and... Well... Didn't plan on it. What's the point of me going down there? Oh, this sword is so good right now. Whetstone. Like, is there another, like, I don't see anything. I guess if I ever fell down there, that would just be, like, a shortcut for it. Oh. Oh, you had friends! Oh, leave it to Team Ninja. Put bomb-throwing ninjas in their game again. Fuck off. Just fuck right off. What was that? Was that elixir? Oh no, was that crap. Oh, I need more elixir. Why did that shit drop for me? Alright, what we got? Got a ninja with double swords. A dead ninja with double swords. Herbeats. Don't blow up on me. Crap. Crap. Well, I don't even know if that was crap.
Gosh.
Mommy's kicking over all the trees. Ooh, I see you there. I see you lurking. I think it's safe for me to jump in here. Just make sure I didn't miss anything. I'm not gonna get anything better than that for a while. Definitely lucked out on that small stone. 5,000? Oh, well, we might use it up next time we go to the prayer thing. Not the racist thing that I called it. Shit! Might be able to kill this dude. Don't know if the Yoki saw me. But I guess we now know why we kicked down all these trees. What's up, fam? Yep, feeling pretty good about this sword right now. I'll go up, don't mind if I do. Kill this guy. Oh, we got another Yoki here. We got two! Shit, okay. So we gotta do a little bit of baiting. Oh, and one-eyed one. Fuck you! Oh, these guys are getting easy to take down. Oh, that scares me a little bit. Exciting, but scares me a little bit. What are you? What the fuck are you? Kill it with fire. Kill it with fire. Is that the... I think we'll open that up. Head back there to open that door so you have an easier path back to... I'm just gonna say Prey Station, I'm sorry. It's just too funny to me. Oh, we got another one of those dudes. And a Yoki, okay. I think they turn into the one-eyed ones, if not... kept in check, I think. Oh, fuck. Getting all sorts of greedy. got a better... You're not dropping elixirs. Some lightning charm. I think we might as well hit this up. Got a lot of souls going, and we have some items we could use. What do we need for leveling up? Alright, so we need 10,500. Alright, so what do we got? Definitely don't need that. Definitely don't need that. This is the 501, yeah. Let's use two. Gives additional strength. And then we need 11,000. Can we make 11,000 out of what we got? So that is 5,000. 7,000. 7,000. I think so. I think it's doable. We'll cash that in. Cash that in. And then we just need 8 of these. There we go. And then we need 12,000 for next one. What are we looking at on time here? Alright, this might be a good place to stop since we're at this prey station. God damn it, I said it again! Now that we have saved and leveled up, this is a good time to stop. So, thank you guys for watching. I apologize for... I apologize for everything I said in this episode. So, thanks again. There'll be more Nioh on the way, and I'll catch you guys next time.